Hello guys, welcome to this channel. Most of us know that command prompt is a very useful tool of Windows, from where most of the Windows settings can be changed. Sometimes it might be necessary to disable the command prompt console to prevent users from misusing it. Or suppose if you are a system administrator and you don't want your user to mess around with the command prompt, so in that case you can easily disable these features. So here in this video, I am going to show you two methods to disable the Windows command prompt. So let's jump on the screen and see how we'll do this. Let's see the first method, disable command prompt via group policy, gpedit. So generally this is the command prompt look like. So now what you have to do, press start and type gpedit.msc. Click the top result, and here local group policy editor page will open. From the left side panel, you will find local computer policy. So under this, you will find user configuration. Under user configuration, you will find administrative template. So expand this administrative templates, and after that, you will find system. So click on system, and the right hand side, if you expand this page, on the right hand side you will find prevent access to the command prompt. So double click on it. After this, one page will open like this. From this page you have to select enable, click on enable, and after that you will find disable the command prompt script processing also. After that, you have to click on apply and click on, then click on OK. So now you have to just minimize this page and check. Now check whether you have successfully disabled the command prompt or not. So here you have to type CMD and click on the top result command prompt. So once you complete the steps, user can still open the console like this. See. But they will receive the command prompt has been disabled by your administrator message with an option to press any key to continue. If you press any key, then it will terminate the sessions. This is how you can disable command prompt on Windows 10 from the group policy gpedit. If you no longer need to restrict access to command prompt, you can just reverse the process by selecting either of the radio button, not configured or disabled. So I am going to select not configured and click on apply and OK. Now you will find your command prompt page will open once again like this. Now let's see the second method, disable command prompt by registry editor regedit. In order to open the registry editor page, you have to open run command by pressing Windows plus R on the keyboard, and here you have to type regedit and click on OK. After that, registry editor page will open. It will look like this. So from the left side panel, under computer you will find H key current user. So expand this. Under this, you will find option software. So expand, in the left hand side, you will find the expand options. Click on this, software page will expand. And under software, you will find policies. Expand policies. Under policies, you will look for Microsoft. So expand this also. So under Microsoft, you will find Windows. So here you have to find, so here you have to look for a system under Windows, but you don't have such a key, so then just create it. So in order to create the system folder, what you have to do, you have to just right click on the, select the Windows and right click on the Windows, and from here you have to click on new, then after that you have to click on key. So you have to just name this key system. system. Right. Now select system by clicking on it. On the right side of the window, right click on the empty space and click on new, and then select DWORD 32 bit value. Now name the newly created DWORD value as disable CMD by pressing the F2 button to rename. And click on outside. Now double click on the disable CMD DWORD to edit its value field. Give the value as 1 to disable the command prompt. Then you have to replace it by 1 to disable the command prompt, and then click on OK. That's it. Now check whether you have successfully disabled the command prompt or not. So for that you have to once again open the CMD command over here. Best result come on the first, click on command prompt, and now here you will find the command prompt has been disabled by your administrator. So press any key to continue. So in that case, if you press any key, it will terminate. See, like this. So if you ever want to enable the command prompt back again, simply browse to the same URL like this. And now what you have to do, you have to just change the disable CMD DWORD value 1 to 0 once again. So replace the 1 by 0 and then click on OK and minimize this page. Now check whether your command prompt page will open or not. So same, click on CMD. Now you will find your command prompt console will work again. So this is how you can easily disable command prompt on Windows 10. That's it. Hope you like this video. If you really like this video, please do like, subscribe and share it with others. And of course, press the bell icon to get new video update. Thank you and see you in my next tutorial.